It will be my honor to read the last letter written by Lieutenant Vijayan Thapar, VRC, one of our heroes. Dearest Papa, Mama and Granny, by the time you get this letter, I will be observing you from the sky, enjoying the hospitality of the Apsaras. I have no regrets. In fact, even if I become a human again, I will join the army and fight for my nation. If you can, please come and see where the Indian Army fought for your tomorrow. As far as the unit is concerned, the new chaps should be told about this sacrifice. I hope my photo will be kept in the Ekboy Mandir. Whatever organ can be taken, should be taken. Contribute some money to orphanage and keep on giving rupees 50 to Ruxana per month and meet Yogi Baba. Best of luck to Bindya. Never forget this sacrifice of men. Papa, you should feel proud. Mama, so should you. I loved her. Mamaji, forgive me for every wrong I did. Okay, then it's time for me to join my clan of Dirty Durian. My assault party has 12 chaps. Best of luck to you all. Live life king size. Yours, Robin. Sir, you must have been so proud to have led such brave legends whose words are like an anthem to us. We have read of them, heard of them, but you had the privilege of leading them. Can you share some of their acts of valor with us?